we have Techno Common. This is Techno Common. You can see Techno Common here, and I'm going to show you how to bypass it. Please watch till the end and make sure you subscribe if you like the video. We'll start. Connect to Wi-Fi. I've already connected to one of mine. So now we don't know the pin that was used. You can see. Click this and it does the wrong thing. So what you do, just go back. And go to emergency. Make sure you have a SIM card inside your phone and you click here. Now you click there. After that, click here. Go to share. And go to Gmail, and after Gmail you hold the Gmail, and if you hold it you'll see go to app info, and you go to data usage, and you go to app settings, and you add account, and you go to other, and you write any mail that you feel that you want to write. Then after here you go, don't go to next, but go to manual setup, then you go to exchange, then after go to exchange, go to select, then click OK to add a pin, and then you add a pin and go to yes. Then just add a pin that you feel like. Click next, confirm. You can skip this one. So now just go back to the home page. And you start again. Now that pin that you created is what you put. So place it. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can see. Then you click next. So now you can see the skip button. You click the skip and you skip it. You skip. Please choose your country. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you like the video. And now you can see. Now you're okay. Your phone is working. And you can see this is a the Techno CF7. Thanks for watching. Bye.